All right. Welcome back, and that was cool seeing Sam on there again. I wonder if that was his response to the Max Payne thing. Cauldron Lakes Campground. Your house in the pines. Stay in our country cabins or bear-free campsites. Enjoy the sunny lake shore. Visit the haunted witch's ladle. Ladle? Is there anything I could read right there? It's that gibberish font. Okay. Let me just check this cave really quick. I can't pull out the clicker. Scenic area. I should bring the truck. Alright, let's see here. Still need to find collectibles and stuff. Let's go driving. Okay, no collectible. Elderwood Palace Lodge. Enjoy luxury's comfort of an authentic heritage home. The Elderwood Palace Lodge, where history meets hospitality. Experience the rich history of the Pacific Northwest. Over here. No, same thing. Alright, since it won't let me do that. Okay. Just checking. Don't want any other kick. Watch for ice on bridges? Huh. Like sleet? Majestic Motel. Just down the road. Come on in. Comfortable beds, clean rooms, wireless internet, laundry facilities, cable TV, and kitchenette in every room. Phone 555-8923. Okay. Septic. Is that the same barn? weird. The trash can color threw me off as being a fire hydrant. I don't know why. Lodging area ahead. Oh, logging area. Oops. Caution, proceed at own risk. Logging area ahead. Okay. 97.6 KBFFM. Voice of Bright Falls. Is there anything here? Oh, sweet. Thanks. Oh wait, this isn't alt route, is it? Prepping me this early? Am I gonna be like fighting a final boss or something? Oh wait, I can't shoot. Right. This is episode 6, right? Yeah. Oh man. Okay. hoping the driving segments are a little bit better on part two. Ah, jeez. Okay, that's just a crack thing. Oh boy, what did I do? come on, I know you can do it. Come on. Come on, you almost got it. Jeez, it's already smoking. The game's like, fuck you for saying that. See if I can like push it a little. It's possible. The ultimate boss battle. Ah, jeez, I finally did it. I knew I could do it, it's just... Alright, let's get out of here. Bunch of bricks down right there. Alright. Into the unknown. There. I don't care.
Was a link between us, always would be. I could feel its presence again getting closer.
Swear if it explodes on me. This was drivable. Okay.
Kill your wife.
Dark Presence wants to stop Wake.
The Dark Presence was no longer trying to capture the Rider so he could create the ending it wanted. The Rider knew too much. He was too strong. And he carried a weapon left behind by Thomas Zane, something that could hurt it. Now, the darkness was doing everything in its power to simply stop the Rider from ever reaching Cauldron Lake and the dark place it came from.
One more, because I was holding a burp and it burped out.
The Dark Presence was no longer trying to capture the Rider so he could create the ending it wanted. The Rider knew too much. He was too strong. And he carried a weapon left behind by Thomas Zane, something that could hurt it. Now, the darkness was doing everything in its power to simply stop the Rider from ever reaching Cauldron Lake and the dark place it came from.
All right. I'm just wondering about anything behind it. Wait, can I kill them with vehicles? Shoot. Give me a sec. I forgot about what I can and can't do. I just know I can't shoot them. Okay, so I can use cars. Basically, only using side items and... the cars. Should I check? Sweet. Was that Morse code? First part seemed like it. But I'm not one of those people that knows Morse code like in the top of my head sort of thing, like as if it's a second language, so yeah, I'd be screwed if I had to rely on it. Just like how in Metal Gear Solid 1, no, Metal Gear 1, was it 1 or 2? I think it was the second one, the Super NES version? Yeah, the Super NES version, where they had a Morse code part, which reminds me of that codec thing on MGS1, where you have to use a manual. Is there ever anything in the busted up vehicles, or is it just like a trap? Alternate vehicle, right? Okay, going through. Out of my way. Who wanted some? Huh? Oh, son of a bitch. I shouldn't do stupid stunts like that again. I just want to see if there's anything by this logging. majestic motel, huh? That's the same stuff I read, okay. I thought I heard one of the caches around here. Whatever. Okay. I was trying to get on that ledge and it just wouldn't let me get on it. But I did see that. Oh, okay. Let me go back and search that hotel. I did see the float during the cutscene, so I guess you can't destroy it. Kinda cool though, but oh shit, I can't fire a gun. Okay, whatever. UFO scare, lights in the sky, frightened people, okay. Populace, whatever. Oh. What the fuck?
This had obviously been the room where Agent Nightingale had stayed when he hadn't been busy harassing me.
Big stuffer. Pictures of Wake and Alan. And that radio guy. And other people.
Could have fooled me, pal.
Strange that they kept my stuff. Is a clicker like a save thing? The town of Watery Welcomes you. The town of Watery welcomes you. Come see an authentic Finnish. No. Finnish. Is it really pronounced the same way as Finnish? Like, I finished this? Or is it Finnish? Finnish. Come see an authentic Finnish sauna. The annual Moose Fest celebration. Come see the amazing float. Oh, so there's a moose version now? Historic Suomi Hall, built by Finnish settlers. Finnish? If I'm saying it wrong, I am so sorry. America's Little Finland. Watery. Finnish. Finnish.
Based on the signature in the motel register, Agent Nightingale had stayed here, in room number 2.
The Majestic Motel. General information. Refundable $100 security deposit is required on all reservations. No personal checks accepted. We take all major credits and bank cards. Checkout time is 10 a.m. No loud music. No pets. One vehicle per unit. Facilities are for registered guests only. No visitors are allowed on the premises after 9 p.m. No exceptions. We hope you enjoy your stay at the Majestic. If you're a senior or a vet, ask about our discounts. There's a double. Wait, what shotgun is it? Is that the normal one? Oh yeah, it's the... the one you pull down. Uh-huh. Alright. Get rid of everything here. Why is there a bullet? Sorry, I see ramp. I gotta do it. But with this car, it makes me feel like I'm doing, what's that one? Damn it. Duke of Hazzard? Yeah, I kind of feels like that. I fucked that up royally. How did I... oh my god. How the fuck did I fuck that? Oh jeez. One more time, shall we? Just one. Let's try this again. Yay! Oh shit. Oh, that was a nice little wee moment. Car is already like, fuck you. Let's see if they put anything behind here. No, no hidden collectible. Okay. Or is it really just one writer thing and then another writer trying to do his thing? Anyway, just trying to make more sense of the story because sometimes I make it more confusing than it has to be. Can I drive that? I really need a new vehicle. Shit. So it's only smaller medium cars, huh? Smaller medium vehicles. Oh boy, ow. Ow, my hood. Seriously love this fog mist system. It's like something I picture in Silent Hill. Not like the crazy mist thing that you usually see in other games. Where it just looks like a sauna. It's supposed to look more like a living fog. Alright, anyway, I gotta stop talking about Silent Hill. Anything else here? Thanks for that. Could use some more flashbangs if you got any. Unless they're pulling a tricky on me. I should probably check. Alright, I can't go that way. Alright. Just making sure. Hope there wasn't any over there. Should I do another check? What about that busted car over there? But I might get jumped. Is that like one of the vehicles a tornado threw or something? Okay, so it's one of those where once you get to the light, the darkness isn't here. Do a thorough check, sorry. I just gotta remember that can set is over there. Otherwise, I think I would have had all the cans, maybe? I don't know. I'll check that out later. Right now, I just want to play the game. Because I still have to beat this on nightmare mode. See if there's like an alternate ending or something. It sucks that part 2 is coming out in the middle of October. I mean, it's nice to get a due date, it's just, I don't know how to explain. It's just, you know, I want to play other games and always something new comes around the corner. I still gotta play Final Fantasy 16 when it comes out, and if it comes on time in the mail. Oh, military truck. Well, not really a military truck, they just styled it like that. Oh, interesting. Get behind something. What the hell was that? Is that the freaking deer festival over there? Music is good here. It's a crane. Nice optical illusion. It's cool. Poltergeist. Thanks for my baby. My impala. Carry on, my wayward son. I'm gonna sing it like that. I can't even sing like that. That's like super singing. I can't sing like that. Coffee stain. Any coffee mugs. Coffee. Coffee. Where's the coffee? Coffee. Or possessed. You know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna go in there. That was gonna be cheap, but why not? Let's have a car bash, destruction derby time. I don't know why I stopped the car right there. Maybe that was a bad idea. Oh shit. So he won. Alright. Not good though. Not good at all. Definitely not good. Ah, crap. Fuck off, will you? Car somewhere around here. Can I switch to the... Thank you. Damn. like how every enemy has like the same attack maneuver. Of course it would be so much easier if I wasn't doing the gunless one during night and do same bad. How did they not question this boat being here? I'm amazed they haven't given me one that's like with a bunch of lights on top. Really? Out of my way. Could there be anything down there? I don't know if I should attempt it. I assume this is meant for running, right? In case, like, you break the vehicles. You just use these pathways. Oh, crap. Get me out, 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 get me out. Get me out. Truck. Ugh, so blinding. Checking for coffee. Means there's not much more writings. Oh shoot, I'm at the 55 mark. So, definitely no hidden coffee thing, at least in my eagerness to just get this done. I wish the DualSense would, like, rapidly vibrate when I'm nearing low stamina, because it only vibrates when I'm walking the most, but when I'm running it doesn't vibrate that much. Okay, I'm gonna stop it here. So, thank you for watching. Have a good day.